ました。ナモタッサ、バガワド、アラハド、サマ、サンボタッサ。ナモタッサ、バガワド、アラハド、サマ、サンボタッサ。ナモタッサ、バガワド、アラハド、サマ、サンボタッサ。Question number 85. Ubadena cha de ubadaniya cha de ubadena ubadaniya. Ubadena definition is finished. Ubadaniya definition also finished. Now, this is the time to join ubadena. Ubadaniya. Ubadena, Ubadaniya towards. So, Ubadenu Baraniya. Ubadenu Baraniya is a defined word. Ubadena cha. De. Ubadaniya cha de. It is a definition. So based on definition, Ubadenubaraniya is Ubadena Ubadaniya towards a join. So because of two words, it is a samasa. Varan var is a samasa. Varan suffix. Is a dadita. Root bachiya is pita. Here it is war and war. Samasa. So ubadena cha. Ubadena also. De. Those Ubadena's dhammas are Ubadaniya cha, Ubadaniya also. So, there is a cha, there is a de. There is those. Those means those dhamma. So, those dhammas are Ubadena cha. It's called Ubadena. Ubadaniya cha. It's also called Ubadaniya. So, in this case, de is important. De is a blue red. If a singular, so. If a blue red, de. So, if there is no day, if so, this kind of samasa is called dvanda samasa. Both words are different things, not the same thing. If you put a day, it is the same thing to name. The same thing to name. Okay. Sāriputta Moggallāna, towards are joined. So for that, if you want to do definition, you not have a te or so in between. You have to do only this. Sāriputta ca, Moggallāno cati. Sariboda Moggallana. There is no day. Because Sariboda is one bus, Moggallana is one bus. So two words are not the same thing. But here, not just a ja in between, there is a day. Because of this, two words, two names, but the same thing. The same thing. The Dhamma must be Upadana. Must be Upadana. Like that. So the same thing. So by seeing a definition only, we can know it is the same thing, it is one thing, or it is a different thing. If a different, then no day, no saw in between. Only cha, cha. Like a Sariputta cha, Moggala no cha, Sariputta Moggala. So if there is a day or saw, if it is a bominga, if it is a linga, sa, da, da yo. So, if so, it is linga. If it is no linga, then, dani. So, it can be changed. Because of, based on, it is linga, bon linga, and no linga. Based on gender. So, it can be changed. So, if there is a day, so it is the same thing to name. So, means must be Upadana, must be Upadaniya. So there is a day. So this is showing in the same thing. So if there is a day or so, it is Kamadharya Samasa. If Kamadharya Samasa, it is the same thing. Like that, Buddha's name, Mahapuriso, Mahandoja, So, Puriso Jadi, Mahapuriso. In between, there is a So. So, that Buddha, Mahandoja, is great. Purisoja is a man. Great man. So great also refer to Buddha. Man also refer to Buddha. Two words are the same thing. So it is a Kamadharya Samasa. So he also the same. Not like Sariputta Moggallana. So in the Sariputta book, knowing and seeing. In Bali, jnana dasana. Jnana is knowing, dasana is seeing. So, by seeing jnana dasana, jnana is knowing, dasana is seeing, is it the same thing or different things? Like knowing is one, or seeing is one. Different thing or knowing and seeing, it is the same thing or not? Is it the same thing or different things? You need to go based on definition. Without definition, we cannot know. So, jnana dasana, knowing and seeing. How do you understand? Is it the same thing or different thing? So to know that, you need to go to commentary, see this kind of definition. If different things, definition will be like that. Jnananja, dasananjati. If so, it is a different thing. If it is the same thing, jnananja, dam. Dasananjati. If so, it is the same thing. So in between there is a dam. If it's the same thing. So again, if it's different then Nyananja. Dasananjadi. If so, it is a different thing. Nyananja. Dam. Dasananjadi. If so, it is the same thing. Like a great man. Great also referred to Buddha. Man also referred to Buddha. But Sariputta Moggallana. Sariputta is one, Moggallana is one. It is a different thing. So there are some examples. There are some examples. Andha Bhadiro. Andha is blind. Bhadiro is deaf. So, it is a, one. Is it one person or two person? yeah. So, only we if we know just the word. So can be same thing or can be different. And that is one person, Brida is one person. Or just one person and then Brida. So it will go based on definition. By seeing just the word, you will not know. So if different person, definition will be like that. And or ja. Badiro, Jadi, and Abdiro. If it is the same thing, in the definition will be like that. Ando, Ja. So, Badiro, Jadi, and Abdiro, and Abdira. Maybe plural. So, at the end, it can be plural. It can be singular also. No. It can be, but there is a soul in between. So Kamadarya Samasa is the same thing. Dunda Samasa is a different thing. So we need to learn this kind of definition. Now you see day. So because of day, it is the same thing. Must be Ubadena, must be Ubadaniya. So Ubarainu Baraniya Dhamma means must be Ubaraina, must be Ubadani. Ubaraina is a result of Gamma, worldly Gamma. So if so, Vibhagamai, Logia Vibhagamai, Heda Chedisika, and Rupa. Ubaraniya is a Logia things. But it must be both. If so, Ubarenu Baraniya Dhamma means the phenomena, which is a result, Logia result. Logia result is a Kamauchara Vipaka, Ubauchara Vipaka, Arubauchara Vipaka. And they are association Chittasika. And 28 Rupa. Oh, not 28 Rupa, Kamaja Rupa only. Because of result. So it is a Ubadenu Barani. So according to definition, will be according to translation, Ubadena cha. It is also Ubadena. Those Ubadena Dhammas are Ubadaniya cha. Ubadaniya also. So one thing, Ubadena Dhamma can be Ubadena. So, like that. Ubadena, must be Ubadena, must be Ubadena. One thing, two names. So, Kamadarya Samasa, not Dunda Samasa, because of day. Okay. So, if so, Ubarenu Baraniya Dhamma if you want to translate the Dhamma, which is Ubadena, also Ubadaniya. Okay, you may translate in this way. The Dhamma, which is Ubadena, and also Ubadaniya. Okay. About the Ubadena, Ubadaniya, you have learned. We will not translate again. Right? Only we may translate which is Ubadena and also Ubadaniya. Okay. So what is it that? Please show the meaning to point out. Sasawa kama nevadana rubaruba dhamana eda adivachana. Eda adivachana, this name means Ubarenu Baraniya name is Rubaruba Dhamana. The name of Ruba Aruba Dhamma, Ruba Nama Dhamma, Sasawa Gama Nevadana, it is the adjective of Ruba Ruba Dhamana. Sasawa Gama Nevadana, caused by Gama, which is a Sasawa. Caused by Gama, which is a Sasawa. What is a Sasawa? The object of Sasawa. What is the object of Sasawa? Asawa. It is a Lokiya Gama. Lokiya Gama is the object of Asawa. So means that this Ubarenu Baraniya name is the name of Ruba Dhamma and Aruba Dhamma caused by Gama, caused by Sasawa Gama. Sasawa Gama means mundane Gama, caused by mundane Gama. If so, not all Rupa Dhamma, only Kamanja Rupa, because caused by Kama. So Kamanja Rupa only. Arupa Dhamma also not all caused by Kama. So Kamanja Vibhaka, how many? Kamanja Vibhaka is 15, 8, 23. Kamanja Vibhaka 23, Rupa Ujra Vibhaka 5. Aruba Ujra Vibhaka 4 and they are Chedichika. So they are Chedichika, not sure, maybe about 38, let's say 38, 36, like that. After that, Chikamaja Rupa. So it is a Ubadenu Baraniya Dhamma. Okay. So Ubadena Chade, Ubadaniya Chade, it is the definition of Ubadenu Baraniya. The meaning of Ubarainu Baraniya. That's why Gama Nevadana, Ubaruba Dhamana, Eda Divachana. This is the meaning to point out or to pick up. Like the worthy one. Who is the worthy one? Buddha. Like that. The worthy one is like a positive definition. Buddha is like a second definition. Iti that's imina niyena, in this way. Imina is this, niya is a way, in this way. Or iti imina niyena, in this way. Deda bada dva yebi. Deda is a remaining, bada is a word. Dvaya is a two. Dvaya is like a both. Both. B is also in the remaining both word. Both word means that in the remaining two words also. Two words is that now we only have done definition of first word. If you know first word, you will not second that because literally changing. So because of this, in the remaining two water also. But this is da sahido ato. Ato is a noun. But this is da sahido is an adjective because of the same vibhati. Ato, the meaning. But this is da sahido arising together with Bodhisattva. Bodhisattva is a negative. Arising together with the negative. Veritable should be known. Veritable should be known. So, commentator only done the first word. Second, that word didn't do. Just saying, in this way, in the two words also, you should know what is different. But this is the sahido ato, the meaning together with negative. Only you put a negative like that. If you know kusala, agusala is just a negative. You add a negative. The others are the same. What is the second word? First word is ubadeinu baraniya. Second word is ubadeina nubaraniya. Oh. Nubadeinu baraniya. Second word is nubadeinu baraniya. Nubadeina means na ubadeina. Na ubadeina is nubadeina. Like that. Ariya, you put in na. If so, an ariya in the sending middle, you know. Dabe, ariya, dabe, an ariya. An ariya means na ariya. Na change, an na. Like that. Na change, an na. So about the changing in na, you know, if born well behind, change to na. If a consonant behind, change to a. You see? Kusala, agusala. Jagada, abjagada. Only change to a. If a vowel behind, if so, change to na. Ariya, anariya. Ariya, didn't say, but already are there behind. Ariya, anariya. Like in English, you know, changing is something different. So if regular, so imprint irregular, like that. So if legal, illegal, so if a proper behind it, imprint. Improper, like that. So, about that, not changing can be a, can be a not. How to differentiate? So, in the back, if there is a vowel, change it to a na. If there is a consonant, change it to a. So, you see, ubadena. Ubadena is a u. It is a vowel. If so, change it to a na. Na change it to a na. A nu. So, a nu. Now is a nu. So, nu bare nu baraniya. So, second word is must be nu bare na, must be ubadaniya. Like that. So, must be a nu bare na, na ubare na. Must be ubadaniya. This is the second word. What is the third word? Anubadena. Anubadaniya. So, cannot be ubadena. Cannot be ubadaniya. So, because of negative. So, I will say again. So, as indica, there are three words. Ubadena, ubadaniya, dhamma. Nubarainu barani yadama. Nubarina nubarani yadama. Like that. Ubarainu baraniya means, this is the number one. Masrebe ubarena, masrebe ubaraniya. Second, you put a na in front. Anubarena, anubarena ubaraniya. Cannot be ubarena, but masrebe ubaraniya. This is the second. What is it that? Anubarena, anubaraniya. Cannot be ubadena. Also, cannot be ubadaniya. Something else. So, it means lokottara. And the last one, that one is lokottara chaita chittasika and nibbana. Okay. So, first one is just a result. Second one is logia. But no result. That one is no logia, logodra, supramundane only. Okay, so this means, iti imina neyena, in this way, teda bada dwayebi, in the remaining two words also. But this is sahido ato, the meaning. Arising in together with the Bodhisattva, negative. Veritable should be known. Okay. Veritable is a verb. You may start from there. Veritable should be known. So what should be known? Please show object. Bodhisattva sahito ato. The meaning arising in together with the negative should be known. In which way? In this way. This way means in the previous way. In which word? In the remaining both words. Okay. So this is Upadana Tika. Okay, now we will move next Tika. Sangileta sangile sika dike. Sangileta sangile sika dike. In the sangileta sangile sika dika. Atro eon veritable. You put for the connection. But here no connection. Connection to be known yourself. Atro eon veritable. So although you don't put, just there is no connection, not much problem. You will understand. Okay, next one. Sangi le se di di. Sangi le so. Sangi le so is the defined word. Sangi le se di di. It is a definition. It is a definition. So by saying sangi le se di. Sangilesa is sam plus kilesa plus apachya. Sam plus kilesa root apachya. And root apachya. It is called kida. In the grammar, it is called kida. Because just a root apachya. So root can't be used in a sentence. Bachiya also can't be used in a sentence. After joining, root and bachiya only can be used. For example, my name, Janaka. Janaka is a jana root and nau bachiya. Jana root can't be used in the sentence. Nau bachiya also can't be used. Just saying, saying as a root. So, after joining only can be used. If so, we call it the word. If we say root, bachiya, those are not in the sentence. Just a root. What we will show with the root? with the root vaishova. Vaishova. So what we vaisho with the bhajya? Vaisho, subject, object, instrument, and location. Like that. So in English also maybe like that. For example, extra, actress, action, those are what root? And the root is act. Acta, it is a subject nature. Action, it is an object nature. So actress, it is also subject, just a female. So and in the same way, meditate, meditation, meditata, meditative. It is the same root, coming from meditate. So you change a little bit behind. It is like a bhajaya. Meditate, you put oa, meditata. You put shen, meditation. You put tip, meditative. So in the same way, concentrate, concentrator, concentration, and concentrative, or concentrated, like that. So based on one root, you put a suffix behind, something changed. So sangilisa is sam plus kilisa plus apachiya. So sam it is self normally. Can't be used, kilesa can't be used, can't be used. But after joining sankileso, become word. So if so, can be used. This kind of word is called kita word, according to grammar. So if this kind of two words are joining, if so, it is we call it samasa. If one word and brief suffix, it is called, we call it dadita. So the definition can be different. Some are definition of dadida, some are definition of kita, some are definition of samasa. So this is a definition of kita. So sangilesete is a definition. Based on that definition, what we can know about the defined word is sam plus kilesa plus apachiya. Okay, just a bit. Abhijñā is a subject nature. If it is object, when obi sangi lesedi, sangi lesiyadi, sangi lesiyadi. This is the object nature. Now sangi lesedi is subject nature. So for that you need to learn in the Kichana book Echada section. So what is the subject form? What is the object form? So if you know your learn, you will not know that just to hear. Okay. So after that, Sangilesa Siddhi is a bit difficult dictionary. So because of this, with another words, so commentator did definition. We badadi ubadabedi chadi ato idi ato. This is the meaning. The meaning of what? The meaning of sankilesedi. The meaning of sankilesedi. So sankilesedi means we badadi ubadabedi we bad. Vibhadati, ubhadabhati. So it is the meaning of sankilesiti. So vibhadati is quite clear for the learner, among the learners. Vibhadati is like oppress or harm. 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 Hurt. Maybe hurt. It is harmful or hurt. Harm is Hum is a vowel. Hum is a vowel noun or adjective. Harmful is an adjective. Hurt is a verb. It hurts, right? Hurt is a verb. Is there harm? Harm is an, I don't know, verb or noun or adjective. Okay, hurts. Or harmful. It is a harmful. It hurts. It is okay. So, it is a vibhavati. So, if it's a noun, you can translate a sangi lesedi by seeing a vibhavati. So, we have said a sangilesa root, sam plus a kilesa root. That a kilesa root can mean vibhavati or breath. Okay. Vibhavati is the definition of samplasa kilesa root. Okay. Next one, upadabedi. Upadabedi is a burn. Burn. So, sangilesati means upadabedi. Burns. Burns. So, in Myanmar, long myai. Long myai te. Burns. There are some Myanmar learners. So, vibhavati is 1 meaning. Upadabedi is another meaning. Those are the definition of sangilesati. So, now we can translate sangilesati. 2 meaning. Or breaths. Or hearts. Or burns. Because of this, it is called sangileso. So sangileso, you can translate. Sangileso is something which can hurt, which can oppress, which can burn, which can burn. Okay. It is the definition of sankilesa. Okay, next one. Sankilesena samanagadati. Sankilesena samanagadati. Sankileta. So, Sangileta is a defined word. Sangilesena samanagadati is the definition. It is a definition. So, Sangileta means Sangilesa word. And, but yeah. To finish a term, I don't know yet which bit yet. I need to see back. So for that, I may teach next session. So just we want to say about vibhavati upadabedi back. So. For the verb in the grammar session, verb also have a conjugation, different groups, like a nama. Nama is a declination, so 13 groups. For the echada conjugation, verb conjugation, there are 8 groups. So, some roots are just in one group. Some roots are in 2 groups, 3 groups, like that. So, sangilesedi is in the 3 groups. In the 3 groups. in the three groups. So if it, those names are like a Buwadi group or Diwadi group, like that. If a Buwadi group, the meaning is a Vibhadati. If it is a Diwadi group, the meaning is Ubadabedi, so Bajan group. So also the form a little bit change. If a Buwadi group, Sanki Le Sati, Sanki Le Sati, no S A only, no S E. So little changing. So if a Diwadi group, double sa, Sanki Le Sati, so SSA. SSA. So, like that, the based on group. So, a little bit different. So, the verb have a different groups. So, sometimes based on the same root, because of different groups, have the same meaning. So, we want it is one group, what of it is another group. So, I think generally you may mark in this way because you just heard the first time. So, there are many new things. So, you may be very busy if you learn such details. Only you may trying to note, like a Nama. Nama have a declination, 13 groups. In the same way, Echada, we call it conjugation. Echada also have 8 groups. So some roots only in just one group. Some roots can be into the 2 group, 3 groups, like that. Based on groups, form a little bit chain. Form a little bit chain. So, this, if you want to learn such a changing, so you may need to learn in the Echada session. Okay, so Sangile said, na Samanagadadi Sangileta. I may skip this one. Maybe tomorrow I will teach again. So we will go for next one. Adana Aramana Gadwa Pawodanina Sangile San Arahandi. This is the one definition. Next one, Sangile Se Wa. You see Wa. It is another way. So there are 2 ways. Sangile Se Wa Niyoda Dasa Aramana Bawana Degamana. So what is a defined word? Sangilesika. It is a defined word. So the others are definition. So in the Bali, Sangileta, Sangilesika, Dhamma, like that. Sangileta, Sangilesika, Dhamma. Sangileta definition is finished. Now, Sangilesika definition. So, definition is a definition has a 2 sentences, 2 ways. Number one is Adana Aramana Gadwa Pawodanena Sangilesa Arahanti. So, main definition is Sangilesa Arahanti. It is the main definition. Sangilesan Arahandi. Arahandi is like Arahant. It's worthy. Worthy. Because of plural. Worthy. It is a verb. Worthy or worth. Arahandi. Worthy or worth. Worthy is an adjective. Because of this, we have to put a bad to be. Worthy. Worth. It is a verb. So, word So awadhi and word, it is the same. So awadhi, what is awadhi? Wadi what? Sankilesa. Sankilesa. Wadi do, awadi do, but not do, in English, awadi of. Awadi of sankilesa. Oppressing, burning. So, like wadi for burning, wadi for oppressing. It is a sankilesika. So by seeing in this definition, sankilesika is sankilesa ika. Sankilesa is a word. Ika is a batia suffix. If so, this is a word and batia. Word and batia is a, is it dadida or pida or samasa? Dadida. Yeah, like a karunika. Karuna, ika. Right? Karuna is a word. Ika is a bachiya suffix. It is a dadida word. So, word and bachiya. No word and word. No root and bachiya. So, this is a word and bachiya. It is a dadida. So, kida is a root and bachiya. Dadida is a word and bachiya. Samasa is a word and word. So, this is a word and bachiya. So, sankilesa definition we have done already. Sankilesa we know, which is a burning, which can burn, which can hurt. It is a sankilesa. What is the meaning of ika? You see in the definition, arahanti, arahanti, wadi. So, something worthy for burning. Something worthy for being harmful. Worthy for harm. So, sankilesa is a defilement which can burn, which can hurt. This is a sankilesika. Something worthy for burning. Worthy for harm. Or being harmful. It is a sankilesika. So, sankilesa arahanti, sankilesika, it is the same. Only define the word and definition. It is different. So, now you know the literal meaning, worthy for burning. But, it is the question, the answer of why. Why you call it sankilesika? Because it is worthy for burning, worthy for oppressing. Another question is, what is that? What is that? It's the next definition. Sankilesasa. Aramana bhichya buddhana edan divachana. So worthy for burning is the object of defilements, the object of defilements. So those are worldly things, like kama vachara, rupa vachara, arupa vachara, chaita chaitasika, rupa. Those are worthy for burning because they are object of defilements, like our life, human life, deva life, brahma life. It is worthy for burning. Why we say? Because of object of defilement. Nah, we want to get this and that life. We want to get the one life. We want to get the Brahman life. So it is burning. So every day we have to do kusala, kama ujira kusala. Every day we have to do jhana, for jhana. So sometimes it is burning. So, not like a megaphala nibbana. Megaphala nibbana is not worthy for burning because they are going to liberation, going to nothing. Although we want to get, it is, want to get means we don't want to like. So it is not worthy for burning. Okay. So this is a Sankilesa Arahanti. Okay, Sankilesa Arahanti means, the pointed meaning is the object of Sankilesa. It means mundane phenomena, logia phenomena, or mundane phenomena. So, what is the reason? When you say mundane, what is for burning? So, the reason showing in this way, Adana, Aramanankatawa, Bawodanina, this is the reason of Arahanti. Why it is worthy? Adana, Aramanankatawa, Bawodanina. This is the reason of Arahanti. Bawodanina. Because arising or happening, Bawodanina. Because of happening or arising, Katwa, making Aramana as an object, Adana, own self. So because of arising, by making own self as an object. So it is a worthy for burning. Worthy for burning. So those are burned by kilesa, sangilesa defilements. So main definition is sangilesa arahanti. Adana aramanankadwa bodhanina is the cause of Arahanti, the reason. So if you don't want to ask a reason, you can remove this this definition. Adana aramanankadwa bodhanina, you can remove. But the main definition, you cannot remove. Sankilesa Arahanti, you must do for the sankilesa. The reason we may show, we may not show. It is quite okay. So if someone asks, what is your favorite food? Okay. So sometimes you may say without reason. Okay. Vegetable without reason. So sometimes if you want to say, because of this and that, I like a vegetable. So, with a reason, without reason, it is quite okay. But the main thing you must say. So, Sankilesa Arahanti is the main definition. Adana Aramanankadwa Bodhanina is the reason for the Arahanti. Okay. So, we will go next one. Next one, but today we don't have another session. Okay, so if so, we will move next one. Wa in another way. So another definition. Sankilesa niyota. It is the main definition. Sankilesa niyota. If so, sankilesika is Sankilesa ika. What is the meaning of ika? The meaning of ika is niyota. Niyota. It is the meaning of ika. So if so, niyota is something associating or connecting Sankilesa in the kilesa, connecting in the kilesa. But in English, you may say connecting with the sankilesa, connecting with the burning, associating in burning. It is a sankilesika. So Dasa aramana bhavana dekamado. It is the reason of niyoga. You said connecting. When you say connecting, so dasa aramana bhavana dekamado. It is the reason. So he is saying with the reason. Anadekamanado. Anadekamanado is because of not overcoming. Anadekamanado is because of not overcoming. Aramana bhava is the state of object. The state of object. Dasa of that. Dasa of that. Of that means of sankilesa. So, dasa aramana bhavana dekamana do. Because of not overcoming the state of object of sankilesa. Because of this reason, sankilesa niyoda, connecting with sankilesa. So, what is a sankilesa? If you want to know, you go to next sentence. So, what elements like our life, Brahma life, Deva life, Vopu state life, all these are what elements? Those what elements are niyota, connecting in sankilesa, connecting with the sankilesa, burning. Because they cannot overcome the state of object of defilements. So defilements can take those lives as an object. So because of this, those worldly lives are connecting with the sankilesa. Okay. So sankilesika definition you can do two ways. One way is that sankilesa arahanditi. Next way is sankilese niyodadi sankilesika. Two way. So sankilesa arahandidi sankilesika. Sankilese niyodadi sankilesika. So this is the main definition. Okay, sankilesa plus ika. So ika two meaning. One is arahanti meaning. One is niyota meaning. Niyota meaning. So the word sankilesika is not samasa word, not dadida word. No kita word. It is dadida word. Sankilesa plus ika. Ika meaning is arahanti and niyota. So, dadida have a different name in the dadida. So, this kind of dadida you may call arahanti dadida or niyota dadida. Based on definition, arahanti dadida or niyota dadida. Like that. Okay, so now we know the definition of sankilesa in two ways, together with the reason. Together with the reason. So next sentence will be, what is a sankilesika? What is a sankilesika for that question? Okay, but time is up. We should stop here. So we will share my idam me bonyam nebanasa bacheyo hodu mama bonya bagam sava sadanam bajemi te save me samam bonya bagam labandu. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.